Welcome back, or I should say hey, and thanks for watching my video. So as you can tell by the title above, this is going to be my hair product favorites for ever. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Welcome back, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a bunch, not a bunch, but yeah, a lot of my favorite hair products of the moment. I wasn't too big into like hair and doing things with my hair. I'm pretty natural. I liked to wear my hair down as much as I can. I have really long, dry, dyed hair. I've been dyeing my hair for a very long time. So I do have very damaged and dry and parched hair. So those are like my main concerns with hair products, trying to find something that will help detangle and condition my hair. So let's get started. All of these are affordable items because I don't buy things that are expensive, because I just can't see the point, because the cheaper things work just as good, I think. So let's get on with it. I'm going to first start off with the hair dye I normally use, and there's two different kinds that I normally use. The first one is the Preference Dream Blonde, and this is by L'Oreal, I believe. I should know my stuff, huh? Yes, it's L'Oreal Paris Dream Blonde. I normally use different shades, but I got this one at Big Lots on sale, and it is an 8A medium ash blonde. Why can't I do this? And I also have this one, which is like my favorite kind. It is the L'Oreal Preference Less Blondemisse. I don't know. But these are typically the two kinds of hair dye that I use. It's normally L'Oreal. I love L'Oreal hair color. They normally stay very, very long. They are permanent hair dyes. They normally range around $6 to $8 depending on where you pick it up. I find that Walmart normally has them on sale, or Target's, and that's when I pick them up in like bulk packs. Like this one. I got this one on clearance at Target for like $6, and plus there's always coupons in the Sunday's paper for Preference hair dye, like $2 off. So wait for clearance hair dyes and I bulk up. So that's what I do with hair dye. Okay, and the next thing is going to be like shampoos and conditioners that I'm loving. I'm loving the Herbal Essence Hello Hydration, the shampoo and conditioner. And this one's a shampoo and this one's the conditioner. I am loving these right now. They smell so good. They smell like orchid and coconut milk, and they do hydrate your hair a lot. And I find that my hair isn't as dry or as tangled and naughty as it normally is. So I'm loving that. And paired up with it, I have so much stuff for my hair. But I like to use this instant melting conditioner, and this is also made by Garnier Fructis, and it's for frizzy, dry, unmanageable hair. And the way I use it is I apply a little bit of my conditioner, and then I put this towards like the ends of my hair, and it helps dramatically, and it does make my hair less frizzy and dry or hay looking. And another deep conditioner I like using is this Queen Helene Hair Cholesterol Conditioning Cream. And this looks so gross, but it does actually look like butter or margarine. And it does have like a weird, like kind of like a soapy scent to it. But you can find this at Dollar General's and Family Dollar, and it's between $2 and $3. And it's very cheap, and this big container lasts you forever. And that's basically it for the conditioners and shampoos. These things are just added on things that I have to use to get my hair brushed through, because it normally takes me a good 30 minutes to get my hair brushed out. And actually right now I'm getting these knots like right back here in the base of my hair, and I need to get my hair cut off basically, I think, to get them back to normal. And another thing I like using, this is like a leave-in treatment, and this is the olive oil hair lotion. And I like to use the tiniest amount because it has a squeeze-off tube, and I'm not kidding you, like this much will do like the whole base of my hair, because you don't want to put too much of this olive oil treatment in because it will make your hair greasy, and if you use too much conditioner, then your hair will dry itself out because it's overproducing oils from having too much oil in your hair. Another little treatment that I like to use is this, I think it's Citrus Shine Anti-Frizz Serum. I don't know if it's gonna pick up on screen or not. But the way that I use this, it says apply a small amount to the palms of your hands and work through your hair. And I like to put it on when my hair is still damp, like when I get out of the shower. I'll put a dab of this olive oil conditioning and then this and rub it through the ends of my hair. And depending on how dry my hair is up around here, I'll put it up there, but not a lot because it will make your hair more dry. And this olive oil, I've seen it at Rite Aid's. I got this at Walmart. I believe it was around $3 or $4, and you get a ton of product and it's so cheap and you only need the tiniest amount. And this Citrus Shine Anti-Frizz Serum, you can find it at Walmart, Big Lots. I got this one at Big Lots for $2, so it's very cheap and it's amazing. And it's supposed to treat coarse, dry, and chemically treated hair that's lost its gloss, which just does make my hair a little more glossier than what it was. Another thing I spray on my hair while it's still damp is just a cheap spray-on detangler. I get this one at the dollar store. It's an amazing apple. And it's from Breck's Kids. This is from a Dollar Tree and it's a dollar. And I love this, spraying it in my hair while it's wet. And then also I love using it like in between washes just to spray in my hair and get the knots worked out and also make my hair smell good. Like this stuff makes my hair smell amazing. Another thing I like to put in my hair while it's still damp is the Citrus Shine Repair Active. It is a strengthening treatment. And as I don't know if you guys will pick it up in camera, but it's kind of like a glossy spray. And this is used to, it's supposed to go straight to your head, restore dry, coarse, or chemically treated hair, and to prevent future damage. And you're supposed to shake it well and apply to towel dried or dry hair. So you can use it on damp or wet hair, but I love using it for both. Like, this makes my hair less frizzy and makes it look less damaged and glossy. This stuff is amazing. I think I found this at the Dollar Tree too. I'm hoping that I can find it again because I definitely pick up like a whole bunch more because this stuff is amazing. And this is made by Schwarzkopf, so that's the ones that make Got to Be stuff. Another thing I'm in love with, of course, is Moroccan oil. And this stuff is so stinking expensive, so I kind of lied about it all being affordable. But this stuff right here, this bottle is like almost $40. And that's the most I've ever spent on anything beauty related, I think. And this bottle did last forever. This is almost gone now. And I'm so sad because I can't afford another bottle because I bought this when I had a little bit of money. But this does last like almost a good 9 to 10 months. So, because you only need about like this much for your whole head. And it's so good. It makes my hair feel amazing. So, if you guys are kind of worried about spending the $40 on this, go and spend it. If you have $40, I would recommend buying this because if you think about it, 40 months over like almost a year period isn't that much because it does do miracles. It makes hair feel amazing and it gives my hair like the most gorgeous finish. Like it doesn't look oily. Oh, it's amazing and it smells so good. Like I know the Moroccan oil scent because I could smell it out of anywhere and I wish I could afford this brand because I would buy anything that they make because I swear by this stuff, but I just can't afford it. So if anyone knows like a cheaper alternative to the Moroccan oil, please let me know in the comments below because I've been dying to get another bottle, but I cannot afford to do it. I'd kill myself. I had to pay that much. Okay, on to like different little products that I like to use too, in accordance with my hair. This is the new Suave Dry Shampoo. the new spray shampoo, and this stuff is amazing. It is so cheap. It's $2.47 or $2.74. It's one of those numbers, but it's less than $3. And this is the best dry shampoo I've ever used. And some people are talking about how they get these like white flakes from it. I've never experienced that, but I don't know if it's because I don't spray it directly on my scalp. I do hold it back about like this far and I'll spray it. And I always lift my hair up. Like, I don't spray it right here directly on my roots. I always lift like a little bit of hair and just spray. And then I make sure to rub it in with my fingers. But this does make your hair smell like kind of like citrusy. And it does soak up all the extra oils that your hair produces in between washes because it's not good to wash your hair every day because it strips the essential oils. But this stuff, if you need it, a dry shampoo, don't get the Tresemme. Get this, it's so much cheaper, and you get tons of product. You get 5 ounces, and for $3, it's awesome. Another thing I like is this L'Oreal Paris Studio Sedated Downright Spray, smoothing spray. And this I picked up at my local Big Lots for $2. This suave stuff you can find at Walmarts and Targets. I've even seen them at Dollar General now, so it's very cheap. But this super smoothing spray, it's like a mist. I don't know if you guys can see it. I love the smell of this thing. I did have it in my one favorites video, I believe. But this is to help keep your hair calm and collected, and it combats frizz and smooth. It has smoothing silicones to make your hair appear shiny and soft. And you can use it on damp hair and comb through. And this does help with my knots in the back of my hair, like that knots that I was telling you I get back here from pulling out my hair too much. This helps amazing, and I even use it on dry hair, like to get these like little baby frizzy hairs. This stuff is amazing. If once I get back up to my Big Lots, I'm gonna buy like 20 bottles because, well, I just threw it, but I'm gonna buy like 20 bottles of it because it's awesome. Another thing I'm loving is my L'Oreal Studio Perfection Ultra Fine Finishing Hairspray. I don't know if my camera's gonna pick it up. It has like such a weird glare. But I got this at my Big Lots for $1 because I'm in like, I don't really curl my hair ever because my hair don't hold curls. But I was looking for something just in case, like I do like a braided curl where I leave it in overnight. This stuff is awesome. Like, it's the best hairspray I ever tried, and I'm glad I only spent $1 because I was a little nervous, but it's definitely worth $1. I would get the full size. So check out your local Big Lots. They have like really good hair stuff right now for cheap. Like, they even have the Herbal Essence shampoos and Pantene Pro-V. They have tons of good deals right now, so check it out. And last but not least, sorry for talking so fast, this is my David Bobbie for Wild Aid Bohemian Beach Spray. And it looks like this. And as you can see, I'm so happy because it's cruelty free. I picked this up at my Rite Aid on clearance. It's normally $10, but I paid $2.49. I don't know if you guys can see. But I was looking for like a beach. Gosh, I'm like throwing everything. But I was looking for a texturizing spray for my hair for when I do like braid it and want to get those like beachy waves with no heat. And this stuff is awesome. You're supposed to spray it on wet hair to achieve lift and hold, or on dry hair to create texture and volume, and it does just that. It is awesome on dry hair, it's awesome on wet hair. It's awesome. So if you're looking for like a good texturizing spray, definitely try this out. I don't know if I'd pay the actual $10 for it. But the smell of it smells like coconutty banana. Oh, it is so good. So that's it for my hair favorite products of the moment. If you guys have any other questions, I know I talk fast and I always forget important things that I want to tell you guys. Just ask me below and I'll get right back to you because I always worry, watch these as I'm editing. I'm like, gosh, why didn't I say that? So I try to add it in as the comments. So if you have any questions or have any suggestions for hair, affordable hair products for me to try, please leave them below. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.